Employment number in the hardware manufacturing industry see a massive rise post-lockdown. Small-scale industry manufacturing screw and nut bolts are finding that they are not able to keep up with the demand. Owner says that they are producing less than the capacity.
Increase 10-15% in increase madhyu je. હારે થયું છે ને વર્કર્સ ઓછા હોય છે અને કામનો લોડ વધી જાય છે તો ક્યારેક એવું બને છે કે મશીન બંધ બી રહે.
ધ કોન્ફેડરેશન ઓફ ઓલ ઇન્ડિયા ટ્રેડર્સ હેઝ બોયકોટેડ 3000 ચાઇના પ્રોડક્ટ્સ, હાર્ડવેર બીંગ વન ઓફ ધેમ. ધીસ હેઝ લેડ ટુ ધ ઇન્ક્રીઝ ઇન ડિમાન્ડ ઓફ ધીસ પ્રોડક્ટ. માઇગ્રેન્ટ વર્કર હુ વર એમ્પ્લોયડ ઇન ધીસ ફેક્ટરી હેવ નોટ રિટર્ન્ડ યેટ. ધોઝ હુ હેવ રિમેઇન્ડ ફાઇન્ડ ધેમસેલ્વ્સ વર્કિંગ લોંગર આવર્સ.
पर यहाँ जॉब लिख गया मैं, 12 आवर होता है काम तो, वर्कलोड थोड़ा ज़्यादा होता है अभी तो.
बिजनेस ओनर डिड नॉट गेट टाइम टू प्रिपेयर एज द बैन वाज टू सडन. एक्सपर्ट सेज द कंट्री वाज लुकिंग फॉर सच अपॉर्चुनिटी.
Putting a ban or an anti-dumping duties on the products on foreign countries is always gets complicated. So I think this was the right moment from the Indian government to put up such kind of incentives, you could say, rather than a ban, it was more like in putting up an incentive for the local manufacturers for different industries. So I think they have done it pretty nicely, especially focusing on mass sectors like leather footwears, electronic products, and there were many other small and medium scale industries as well, which government did not highlight, but they had obviously put in a big incentive for the local manufacturers in India.
Promoting Indian goods can decrease the unemployment rate and would also help in small industry to flourish. This is Prashada Marvaniya signing off from CityCast.